Alright, so in this video, I'm going to show you how to fix the lag on GameRanger for Star Wars Battlefront and any other game. So, I'm just going to open up GameRanger like I normally would. And we're going to go to Edit Options. Now, by default, it starts at Games. You're going to go all the way over to the right onto Network. You're just going to go from here to Network. And you're going to notice your screen looks different around here. Mine says 2 megabits per second, and yours probably says something like 512. So what you're going to do is you're just going to change that to 2, and you can close this now. And that's really all you have to do. Now your connection will be much better when hosting or joining rooms, and it should be able to fix a lot of the lag in the game. Hope you found this helpful, and see you in the next video. I have another video coming up on Star Wars Battlefront 2, and it's going to show you basically how to host a room with more than 4 players, because it's kind of tricky. So, thanks for watching, and if you found this helpful, please comment, like, and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video.